you know, really grinds my gears. So I get an email. I mean, you've probably gotten shit like that before. Spotify, 3 months of premium free. Okay, boom. I already knew what it was, but let me just, you know, you go in there, I'm gonna do the 3 months free. And then you go down and it tells you how much it'll be after, but you gotta put in your credit card information. If you're giving me 3 months free, why the fuck I need to put in my shit? No, let me have my 3 months free, and if I like it afterwards, then I will pay for it. Cause they slick, cause you know, a lot of people, you know, cause it's a small amount for Spotify, but a lot of people do that and forget to cancel. That's what they bank on, and so they just charging you. Do like a, it's like a small number. Do 1,000 people like that. That's money, yo. That's money. Nah, bitch. I'll listen to my ads. What up, y'all? Sarkaz here. This is my vlog channel. If you like everyday shit, that's what you're gonna find here. So hey, let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkaz vlog. Just leaving home. Yeah, took out the garbage, but forgot that it's alternate side street sweeping, and there was garbage on the side, so I had to go and pick that up. But yeah, I should be all right, hopefully not too many school buses. But yeah, happy Tuesday. Money coming, money go. I've been at it on the low, trapping out a while. I keep seeing the leaders doing as we talking plans and maybe seeing you. Pull up on you, let me scoop. Nobody here but me and you. Got a little ring to it, turn a thing fluid in the coop. Where you look, I know it's real. I'm on my machine. So guess what? Found the spoons. Tell me why the spoons are in a box marked cups. Yeah, so I just got more spoons coming, but hey, it's all good. Why are they in a box marked cups?
What up, party people? 4:13 out of work. Oh, it's beautiful out here. 75 degrees. How you doing? Flying on me, I'll be cautious. Back then I was an adolescent, then I had a lesson. I'm the man now. I got fans now. I'm on cam now. I got plans now. I'm finna branch out real quick. I put fresh ingredients. Sometimes I go and I buy, you know, the peppers and onions and do it. Yeah, so I did that this time. Yeah. I'm using chief curry this time. Oh, Jesus. So I think, yeah, my grandmother's talking about one called Layla's. I'm going to try that one too. But this chief, oh, glory. Hallelujah. I'm about to cut up the potato in here and let this cook down to the chicken soft, like, soft, yeah. Yeah, boy. Oh, what up, y'all? Happy hump day. 8:06, leaving the house. I even came out and sucked up a little bit. There was an accident in front of the house last night. I mean, I heard, hell, I had just gotten into bed. I was away and I heard the noise, but it wasn't like an impact, like, you know, when they're using an accident near the house. The impact is a little bit louder, you know, different sound, you know. Slow down. I see you. Slow down. You want to say something? You beeping your horn. I see you coming out. Slow down. Turn in the corner. Just slow. I saw you.
I just turned the corner. How you see me coming down?
Because when I'm reversing, no, I saw you turning. So I'm just saying, slow down. Turn in the corner. That's all. Slow down. Relax. The fuck you getting mad for? Just slow the fuck down. Yo, these people just talking about accident. Stupid fucker. You coming around the corner. Why are you coming around so fast? Slow the fuck down. Fuck. He just arguing me down. How you see me? I just kind of block. Nigga, I live on a corner house. When I'm reversing out, I'm looking at the corner and I'm looking across the street and down the block. You fucktard. How you see me? Bitch, I didn't see you on the block. I saw you turn the corner. You fucktard. Yes. Listen. He didn't slow down. He think I was scared to come up to talk to him? Fuck you, nigga. So like I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted. There was an accident in front of the house. But, and again, because of that turning, I don't know, the light could be red, and they rushing to spin around, to turn around a corner. Like, yo, what's the problem? Just stand at the light. Where are you rushing to? To turn it and to get stuck at another light. Stop. So I was sweeping up, I think it was a Hyundai, so I was sweeping up hubcaps and broken parts in the street. Yeah, because if it hit the house, my parents would have called me, because then I'd have to go out and do all the insurance shit. So they didn't call me, so I was like, okay, they ain't hit the house, nobody's dead, but they did. My question is, did they hit the house? Okay, that's all my concern is. Shit!
Heard you, don't say nothing when I hit a curve. You sip my tea like it's herbal, watch it come back full circle. Knew this life was eternal when I hopped over hurdles. ISO universal, you see me with my circle. Had to listen, man, listen, this thing right here wasn't given. I'm whipping this to precision before you talk, homie, listen. They love me for my ambition, paper chase, palm itching. I brag different, the flow ignorant, got them hooked, they kept fishing. You popped off but play victim, look how the plot be twisting. You lost flavor when you kept on mixing. That boy stayed icy with something that left you colorblind. Mind your own, don't come for mine. That other stuff be borderline. I'm on a different time, yo. You better get your watch fixed before the talk tick. I'm the one that they acknowledge. I move on quick.
It is 4:02, out of work. Waiting for a package. I don't know if I'm gonna hang around, but I'm like, shit. It's FedEx. FedEx, they came this morning, but I think that was FedEx Express. That was FedEx Express, they said this is ground, I believe, but I'm just hanging around because sometimes they usually come. It's about 4:30. I don't think I'm hanging. I'm gonna go closer to the front, and you know, I'm gonna hang around because I wouldn't get the package till Monday because I ain't coming back yet because today's Wednesday. Remote. Let's see if the camera will fall off. I'm remote tomorrow and Friday, so. Take my time, go to the entrance and see if they show up. Ooh, camera gonna fall. Ooh, shake it. You see, shake it. Ooh. 4:07. Yes, I'm still waiting at work. I'm giving them to 4:30. I want to see if they show up because sometimes they show up late. So I'm gonna give it to 4:30. See if they, you know, because yeah, I want my package. But I just called my mom and dad to check on them because they went to Waze by themselves. I took them the first time they went, you know, because it's a fucking big ass supermarket and shit. Blah, blah. So I just checked on them. My mom said, I'm going to tell you all about it later. She's like, your dad, he won't look at the prices. So she'll tell me about it later. I was kind of, because it's a big ass supermarket and, you know, I just want to make sure that they're all right and shit. Though. So they're good. They survived. He said he was just passing my job. So, I mean, that's the. Yeah. It's hot. It's 82 degrees. It's humid, that's it. Can't wait to eat some more of my curry chicken. I'm picking up, so I don't feel like, when I buy rice, it's just, you know, jasmine. I'm not in the mood for that. I mean, I love jasmine, but I'm just not, I had it yesterday, so I want to,
Sammy!
What up, yo?
What's good?
Not much. So, I'm gonna pick up something just to have with you. I want a different rice. I want to stop at the park because I want to do a review outside. People be like, why the hell am I sitting here? What time is it? 4:08. Come on, FedEx. Shit. I don't understand, yo. Okay. Let me see something here. Show details. The last update was 129. You know, I stay until 4:30. Man, come on, man. Yeah, the last update was 129. And it keeps blinking the thing by Brooklyn, but it's like, I don't think it's gonna get hit by 4:30 because it ain't gonna get hit. I'm not staying. Because right now on this thing, but then sometimes these apps aren't accurate either. It's showing that it's in Queens in Sunset Park. This ain't gonna reach here in no half an hour. So, hold on. Let me click on it and then go to actual FedEx. Yeah, I ain't staying, because yeah, it's gonna be, what's tomorrow? Yeah, it'll be here till Monday. Yep, see, I'm glad I looked at it. Oh, they lying. I'm glad I looked at this. We made a delivery temp 9:15 at 4:02. They're gonna try again tomorrow. Good thing I looked at the actual FedEx site. Bye. Yeah, they was playing. They closed the loading dock at 4:00. We even got this damn traffic at the end of the workday too. What the fuck, man?
My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon against my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm like him a question that crossed my conscience pretty often, I'm guessing. Prayer ain't cause he ate off of my mother's depression. 100-hour weeks without a second to rest. My life's a blessing that's been given by a hard day's work. Another question, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. A child's smile, the dollar spent on dinner let the heartaches hurt. So let me ask you what your hard day's worth.
Good morning. It is Thursday, 8:57. I'm at work. Yay. I think it's supposed to rain today. I wasn't going out anyway, but yeah. Just popping in to say good morning. And I'm watching YouTube on the phone and on the computer working. Catch y'all later. What y'all watching, if anything? I just finished... I'm seeing it right from my head, blah, 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 blah. Not clickbait. Oh my God. I'm having a brain fart. Startup. Oh my God. I'm seeing the image. Right? Yeah. Startup. If you're looking for something to watch, it's 3 seasons, so it's good to binge. You know, I know some people don't like watching something that's 1 season. Now, I would have been mad if this was just 1 season because, yo, the show is good. Like, I'm watching, my brother said, drop everything and watch it. My godbrother told me about it, but some time ago, and I'm watching a lot of stuff, so I was like, I'll get to it. But then my brother's like, stop everything you watch and watch, because they kind of know the kind of shows I like. And I'm like, yo, I passed my brother in the show. I finished it before he did. Look, when a show is written well, I am here for it. And that show, I'm like, come on, season 4. Let's go. I watched Clickbait again. Excellent. That's good. Yeah. I watched it last night. Prey. P-R-E-Y. Netflix. Jesus. It ain't nothing new. This the story. I mean, well, the storyline was kind of a little bit different. Yeah, well, spoiler alert. If you ain't see it and you's playing it on, skip over this. when this scene changed, you know I'm not talking about it no more. But basically, five, six friends, whatever, going, you know, in the rapids excursion. Yeah. And when they're trying to go back to their vehicle, they hear a shot. You know, you're in the wild, you know, people shooting wildlife, you know, whatever. But the area was not for that. Why are we so dark? Thank you. So they're trying to proceed back to get to, you know, make their way to the car to hear another shot, but it sounds closer. And as they get into the car, boom, a shot came towards the car. It's like, yo, we people, stop shooting, blah, 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 blah. So they try to get in the car, shots again, boom, one of them got shot in the arm. And it's like, oh, okay, maybe they're shooting at us. So they try to get into their vehicle. The shots keep coming. They can't go. They realize, boom, got a flat tire. And they're trying to get into the vehicles. You could drive on a flat, but they can't get into the damn vehicle. So they had to head into the forest. And there the movie begins. And I ain't going to do anything, but all right, they're trying to get away from it. Come to find out, it's a woman that's chasing them. And I guess she was practicing out there in the woods. I think she lives out there because, you know, later into the movie, you see like it's a cabin or a home, whatever. Maybe she made the home there. I don't know, whatever. But anyhow, yeah, I think she lived out there. You know, it's peaceful, calm, you know, away. It ain't bothering nobody. But the reason why she kind of snapped, or she's in the mood she's in, living out there, she had a daughter and she's chilling by the lake because the dude, when, you know, later on in the movie, he finds the home and, you know, plays a video. I guess she sits in the home and watches it and mourns or goes batshit. I don't know. But anyway, he plays a video and sees that there was, like, again, the same amount of number of guys that his friends that went out to the excursion, they were bothering and they were drunk and stuff, and they were just chilling at the lake and, you know, they was bothering the woman and her child, and the woman's like, you know, please stop bothering, try to get the camera, you know, away, and you hear a gunshot go off, and you go, and their daughter's dead. So, I guess, like, she's reliving that, you know, these 5 guys come out there, like, oh, what you come out, we reliving this shit again, so baby, she taking them out. Yeah, it was nothing, like, oh my God, you gotta see, I'm like, okay. One got away, I'm like, okay. I wonder if they picked up the garbage yet, because if it's not a regular person, they leave it on the street. But if it's, you know, the usual guy, he put it over the fence. Let's go check on that. I don't feel like putting on a bra. Alexa, what's the temperature? I look stupid putting on a hoodie.
Right now, it's 73 degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah, don't give a fuck.
Today, expect a high of 79 degrees.
Yeah, I ain't putting on no bra. I ain't got time. I will. Women, you understand. It's mostly women on my channel anyway. I ain't got time. Alright, cool. I ain't gotta go out there. I can see. Yeah, it was a regular guy. He put the garbage inside, so yeah. I hate that. I mean, well, it doesn't happen with us. Cause you know, sometimes you go out and it could be like in the afternoon, I come from work and people garbage still on the street. On the sidewalk. No, thank you. I'm doing a load of laundry. I gave my dad the sarcasm hat. He can have that. Represent, Pops. So let me do this laundry. They left me some.
I don't wanna go. I don't wanna know. I don't want it anymore. I don't wanna go. Don't wanna know. But I keep coming back for more. Crash it down and
percent of the time, you know. So if I drink juice, gotta be something I like. I really like the Simply line. I thought the fruit punch was just shit, girl. I pick this up, this Simply Tropical. What I like about, I mean, it's all not, you know, they're all natural, not from concentrated stuff, but I think they really, they're not sweet, it's just right. This shit tastes good. So it looks like it's pineapple and mango. Girl! What's this? What else? Which one I bought? Hope I like this one. We got lemon and blueberry. Oh God, oh Jesus. But yo, so far, Simply's, I like them. Yeah. Just sharing.
Nah, it's good.
I said it looked good to me.
All right, y'all, on that note, hold on real quick. I gotta switch out our battery. All right, y'all, so we are back.
Now I'm watching YouTube on the computer and doing work on the phone. Interchange.
I had a knock at the door and my boo showed up with these red roses. And
I love mason jars, yo.
So I'm getting ready to like just put them in the vase. They are so pretty.
That juice is so damn good. Yeah, I'm watching Carla and Nicole. Carla and Nick Rochelle.
Yeah, that's pretty much
right. Yo, Crystal. Thank you for making my showers even more lit. I don't be wanting to get out of the shower. I be jamming. Yeah. Do not do this at home. It is 1:47. I'm at work. Yeah, I'm still at work. Where I'm going to be? Work. It look like it want to rain, but nothing ain't happening. I mean, I ain't going outside tomorrow, man. Tomorrow, Saturday, I don't know about Sunday yet. Yeah. All month, yo. Yeah. We outside. But yo, I just did a review for this moist. What the fuck? This muscle and joint cream. This shit is fire, yo. Girl, this shit feels so good. I was always skeptical about trying out topical products because of my eczema, but I've been doing good because I'm knowing what my triggers are. Stress, ain't got that, fuck that. Chocolate, dairy products is a thing. I've been doing better with the M&Ms. I haven't been eating them much, and that's one of my triggers. Those are two things that trigger it off, so I've been doing good. This shit feels amazing. I tried it on my knees first and make sure, you know, I don't break the fuck out. Then I put it on my hip area. Ooh, girl. the sensation. Oh, it's lovely. And it smells great. That's another thing I like, because anyway, I've tried, what the fuck them called? I'm seeing Icy Hot. I don't want that. You walk out, you smell like a medicine. You smell it like a medicine. Yeah, you smell it like a medicine. You smell it like medicine. I know that's what the proper way. But you smell it like a medicine. I don't like that shit. This, I go out because it smells like peppermint. Shit's fire. Oh, God, the sensation. It's wonderful. Girl, it smells amazing. But yeah. What's going on, party people? It is Friday. We made it. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:32 a.m. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Thank you. 7:32. I'm not up. The kids wanted to go to the pool, so I had to get up. And why did we, like, bye, man. Just wanted to pop in and close this out. Thank y'all for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed any part of it, please hit that thumbs up. If you didn't, hit that thumbs down. Hey, you still watching? Ha! Yeah. Cast crew, members of this channel, I appreciate y'all. Thank you for the love. You know, it's the comment section for me. And y'all be doing it lovely. And it's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Anyway, until Monday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. I'm out.